benefit of those two pacesetters in front of her as we went to break, reflecting on that scorching first 5K she ran, 15:28. Amazingly fast. Question 15:28, that's 2:10:32 marathon pace. And when we did get that shot of the U.S. men's pack behind her and her pacemakers, I knew that these guys were running too fast. I'm hoping that they settle in and don't ruin this for her by going out too hard. Course record there, 2:17:18. I venture to guess that 15:28 split is the fastest 5K split in women's marathon history. Former world record holder with the course record, 2 hours, 3 minutes, and 45 seconds, a $75,000 bonus available to any elite runner on the men's or women's side to get under the current course record. Up there in the back of the pack has been able to recapture his distance that he had lost from one of those aid stations a while ago. Meantime, the men's push rim, they're in the 38-minute mark of their race. And you see the 15K split for them with Yoshida. David Weir, 40-year-old from Great Britain, 8 times the London Marathon champion. Valadares in the middle of screen, and then in the yellow helmet, for the most part, just happy to settle in with his group right now, the defending champion, Daniel Romachuk. That's a pretty healthy group of push rim racers here at this point of the race. Love, if you will, being able to draft. It's 50%, 50 to 70% in the studies that have been done, less aerodynamic drag when you're able to tuck in behind. So you see these athletes all wanting to stay together. Back to the men's side, Dixon Chumba and Vidan Kuroki. And you've talked about Kuroki, Josh. He had a very good start to his Chicago Marathon last year, tried to stay up front with the leaders, eventually fading and finishing ninth, and has that benefit now of having experience.
If my life is about making
times a champion, but really the last year or so, Manuela Shar has taken command of this event discipline on the roads across the world in the Abbott World Marathon Majors. A little look over her shoulder just to get a gauge of where she is relative to the rest of the field. She nears the 1 hour mark in this race. She is the world record holder, setting that back in Berlin last fall, 1 hour, 36 minutes, and 53 seconds. You see that at the halfway split, she was joined by most of the favorites, including the aforementioned McFadden, but looks like Shar has decided to use the halfway mark as a shocking to say